Hi, right, me and Jack have just turned up with this one in, what is it, Jack? L21, Litherland. Yeah, do the usual, please. Click like and subscribe, press the notification button. Right, okay, well, we've come turned up at this one. I'm going to keep it quite low here, so have a look at this now. This is just one of... Jack, we should have brought the duck down with us. Could have had the duck for this. So this is backed up before this. We could have... Two cameras would have been good. Anyway, the lady said there's a manhole in there. I'm not going to put my wellies on just yet, unless I really have to. And then she said there's a manhole here. Yeah, I'll get this one up, Jack, for us, if you don't mind. That'll just lift up. Yeah, I think the whole thing might lift up, you know. Looking at it, yeah, there you go. Oof, so that's blocked as well. So what does that tell you?
It's blocked.
The blockage is on the outlet, probably that way, if it all goes that way. Could be further towards the road.
No.
That's a rodden point, I think she said. So that's what's the dog muck here, mate. All right, Jack, what I'd do here, just get the rods first. Let's have a quick go. There could be some bit further on towards the gate, but she didn't mention anything there. So let's try this first, or you can try. How deep's it?
Oh, God.
Yeah, so that's the outlet, isn't it?
Yeah.
So it's not going anywhere now?
No.
All right, leave it at that then. All right. Little jetter?
Yeah, that's it, so yeah.
Do you want to grab that?
Yes, thank you. Revealing shelf.
Something's happening there now.
Try and lift that inspection bit.
Just give it a second.
So that's going to send, I reckon it's going that way and then out that way. That's why they've put one there. Or not.
Let's stop doing this.
What? Like, so I think it's going that way, definitely. Where is it? Yeah.
Might have to get some water from here before we go, you know.
For the next one. Yeah. Screws are there, I don't
lose
them.
Yeah. Put them over here.
That's blocked to die, though. It's obviously from there.
You said they put a rod on the front of the door.
You won't get your hand in that, you know. It's too deep.
I'm not
going to
put my hand in there.
No, right.
You
honestly
think
there's
nothing
to
put my hand in there?
Oh,
I
just for your glove.
We can go back over
heavy weight, honestly.
I know.
You have to wash your boots, you're not getting in my van. I can tell you that now.
There's nothing on my shoes.
Oh, yeah,
I'm getting in the water in a minute.
What, the sewerage?
Yeah.
Well, let's see if this is a rodding point a bit further out. Let's try. Did you point that properly? Ollie always had trouble pointing them things.
No, I know where to point the camera.
Right, let's have a go. If it goes, run over there.
Run?
Run.
Run to that one. Yeah. What about that?
Come on, Jack One. We believe in you.
I'm at it, there's nothing happening.
Well, do I take this off?
Yeah, put the big one on.
What we probably should have done before we've done all this, I should have just tested then. To see if we could hear it in there, you know?
Yeah.
But anyway, it doesn't matter, we'll put this in. The only thing we might have to do is get some water before we leave.
Yeah. Sure should be alright with that.
Ooh. Hard day today, Jack.
Has it?
Yeah, your legs are sore today.
Oh, for you.
Right. So, where's your gloves?
Oh.
How come they're ripped?
I took my thumb off, because then okay. I can use the camera screen.
Try and keep the camera steady.
Is that our life?
Alright. Right. Right.
Should I turn it on?
I can hear a bit of water in there, not a lot. Go on, turn it on, but you're going to have to start. Yeah, you go.
What do you
turn it on then, start reeling it out.
Start reeling it or running?
Well, yeah, let me do that. You go over there in case it starts to go.
Well, it's not.
Well, make sure you get between the two.
Okay.
Clean that as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
You know what I might do first thing is I'm gonna flick that man. Have we got to get us the two screwdrivers, Jack?
Dada.
We've had a stuck here. Oh, it's not screwed down. This. Oh no, it's a thing.
Yeah, it's just a normal one.
Yeah.
Sad guy. Yep. Don't fall down that now.
I know, be careful. Just
have a... What are you thinking? Big jatter in there?
Or no,
here? In here, yeah.
Right. Nice. Seems to hit something there and then gets around the bend. Right. There it goes. Some nice floaties there, Jack. Right, so that's just, we should have two cameras on there to show you. Just tell me.
It's not going, yeah.
It should do, no. Just tell me when. I'll film this manhole first.
Oh, yeah, there's a little whirlpool for.
Is there?
Yeah.
Oh, listen, I'm going to have to go over there, I think, for the excitement. Oh, but I'll tell you what. What's up? This is what we need, a couple more GoPros, you know, Jack. Yeah. Right, tell me when you can see something exciting happen, I'll come over that side. All drains are exciting, Jack, you know that. It will take a while, yeah. Why have you got something planned? It's always rushing, Jack. Not in work, just to get out of work.
Yeah. Can hear it coming through here now, can't you?
Yeah. So can you hear it in that one?
Gushing.
Gushing?
Gushing.
Yeah.
So we, that's
so we can hear it in here now. Yeah.
I'll see here, look. See what you hear. Okay,
so go and have a look over here. Oh, look at this. I wish we had the duck here.
I'm not you to your head in that.
Some more throaties. I think it's better watching this one, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, it's not gonna drop till that's gone.
Yeah. Here it goes. Look at that deep one, lads.
That's some water, that.
So it's going. It's a going. Of all the days for that, to have the duck.
I know.
We wanted the duck here. Never mind.
You didn't know what to expect, though, did you?
So, what's a cracking day, look at
she
it.
She said guard dogs, there's a little Frenchie there.
No, there's, she oh. Says, lovely day.
They're gorgeous.
There it goes. As it comes to the end, you get all excited then. What we've got to watch, Jack, we're not brushing all debris yeah. Down here. We don't want any stones. See all this, I'm not cleaning all. I'll give it a disinfectant.
Yeah,
that's it.
Can't put anything.
Yeah.
Foreign down the drains.
Ooh. Anything like that? Any foreign objects? Come on. Come on, we're waiting. We're waiting.
5 years.
Cracking one for two cameras, this.
Hey, we'll do one.
Yeah. Well, we're going to have to invest in some new ones.
Probably need to build investments.
I've got a few shout outs I've got to do as well.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I've got a few shout outs. I'll do a few shout outs on these later as well before we pack wrap up today.
You
right, here we go. I'm going to have to run over them.
You can't run.
I can.
You can't.
Yeah, right, like, listen, the gully's going there, which we'll clean out in a minute. This is going. I'm going to run over to do the one in a sec. There it goes. Beautiful. Well, I don't know if they'd actually. Looks like it. Here it is. Well, Jack, shout me over in a second, it's looking good down there. Alright, I'm going to take you to the other one now.
There we go.
It's going. I thought you said it was good this end.
I said it was getting low.
Yeah, that's good. Not much gradient on that one, Jack.
No.
But listen, we've unblocked it. We'll give this a good wash. You've got a nice outdoor tap there. Just launch that down there for us. See if it knocks. That's it.
Mad,
bro. I might jet this again, you know.
Yeah.
Do you want to come and grab this GoPro? Yeah. Just let that, put some soap in, let that run. Let's just go and see what's happening over here. Might just need a bit more of a kick. Let's have a look. Will you take that over, sir?
Oh, Jack, just get the kick. That's going nicely there, isn't it?
Oh, yes.
Clear as a whistle. Might just need a bit of a push along, mightn't it?
Right? There's a lot of stuff, a lot of wipes and all sorts in that. Let me turn it on.
Definitely something on that.
Yeah.
Just there, can feel it.
What's that one coming from that way?
I'm not sure, mate. Oh no, that's from there.
Right.
This one?
Right,
no,
that
that's the one. That's from your place over there.
Oh, is it?
Jack, just watch.
Yeah.
Your clothes, you don't want any dog muck on your clothes.
What do you keep laughing at?
Like I'm purposely gonna roll in.
No, I'm just a bit of advice.
Probably your kids, and if you don't take any good advice off you.
You take it personally, don't you? You always think you're having a go with them. Right, clean these out this boy. You need to come out here and give this a real good clean.
That gully's gone anyway there, so a
few more squares here, another one.
Getting there. We're definitely not a great gradient on that.
No.
Yeah, you can see it coming through here now. Right.
All right, we'll give it a few, bit more of a clean, Jack, and then that'll do us then, eh?
We'll set that up there, sir.
There we go. Let's set that up. Ladder.
I don't think we're going to care. Horticultural shots today.
Jack, do you want to bring the hose over? What's the dog look?
What's the dog look?
We need a tap connection.
What are you laughing at? You didn't say that, did you? Don't bring it over. You had a bad day. Right. There you go, that's that one done. All done, back to normal. Put the manhole cover back on over there. We'll just get a bit of water for the next job. Jack's messing around with the... Have you done it?
Yeah.
Well done, Jack. You've done well on that one, mate.
Thanks.
Getting more confident. Every job he does now, he's getting a bit more confident, aren't you, Jack?
Oh, yeah.
Hey? All right, listen, I'm going to do some shout-outs tomorrow. I'll do them in the unit. I'm on my own tomorrow, Saturday, so... All done, Jack? Well done, mate. You've done well. Let's keep it going.